Good day. This is a GeoQ A209 car camera. Okay, when you got the car camera, this is the memory card slot. This is a power connector. Make sure you plug in the memory card. This is how we insert the memory card. The chipset is here, and you can see this is how I insert the memory card. The camera lens, the chipset. This is how we insert the memory card. And then we connect the power, switch on your car engine. There's a LED light. And then what you need to do next is take out your phone.Open the setting. Go to the Wi-Fi section. Look for the car camera Wi-Fi name. Start with the car DVR. Connect on it. When prompted for password is 12345678900. Double check the password. Okay, correct. Then we click confirm. Okay, connecting. Okay, after showing connecting and then connected, which means the phone is connected with the car camera Wi-Fi. What you need to do next is.Open the DVR entry. You can see the picture. Okay, everything is ready. Thank you.